My name is Charles Mugendi Opio. I work as a program officer at State Servers. This facility serves as one of the outreach posts where our field teams, which includes a surgeon and then his two assistants, go around the community, mobilize and screen people who have trachoma, who are then ferried here to be operated on.
Trachoma is common in this area because we know trachoma is caused by a bacteria known as chlamydia trachomatis. And this bacteria thrives well in a dry, dust environment. And this, the area of Kajiado, is one of the driest parts of our country, Kenya. They are nomadic people, whereby they live closer to their livestock. The vector that transmits trachoma, which is flies, are so rampant in this area because of the lifestyle. When the eyelashes keep on rubbing on the cornea, eventually the cornea becomes opaque. You know, when the eyelashes keep on entering the eye, it is going to cause infection. In turning of the eyelashes to the eye, causing disturbance to the eye, this one is not okay. Trachoma is reducing, eh? And because of the health education and the environmental changes, it is reducing. The younger generation, trachoma is not there.